don't think so. You bad guy? Yeah, you're a big ass bad guy. Shit. Oh, damn, you're still alive? Oh. How? Alright, alright, okay. We're getting there. Oh shit. Son of a bitch! Oh, damn it, man. I thought I was hidden pretty well. God damn it, teammate. Yeah. Shit. Nope. Who the fuck shot me behind? Oh, you're dead. Where's that big ass dude? Where was that big ass guy? I don't want him sneaking up. Oh, goddammit, EMP. Hey, bud. Shit. Mitchell, plant it now. Shut the fuck up. There's a drone.
Come on, Mitchell. Plant it.
Oh my. Oh. Shit, where the fuck's it at? There. Hey, it's two, right? We only needed two.
I don't need anyone breaking their neck.
Alright. I'm sure there's intel all over that carrier, but I'm not about to go look for it. Some right there. Okay. You know? Thank you. You wail at it, man.
Power's out. Switch to night vision.
That's that fucking night vision. That just hurts. Everything about this hurts. There's some crazy shit going on this screen right now. Who the fuck are you guys shooting? I don't know who the fuck is in there. Of course it's a big ass dude.
This way.
Which way? This way? This blinding ass light.
Atlas has taken the bridge. Arclight security is being compromised. Bypass our jammers.
Get
the breakthrough to the other side of the hangar deck.
Why? Why me? Shit, I can't see where my sights at. What the fuck is that guy still alive? You're dead. You're dead.
AST!
God damn it. Never want to make my life easy, do you? Oh, come on. It's a fucking headshot. Yeah, I thought so. Damn. Yeah, 12 o'clock, you say? Oh, fuck that. Right. Hey, you ran out the wrong goddamn time. Yeah, fuck off, mate. Oh, shit. Who else? Oh. I hate carrier missions. They're on every single Call of Duty game. And I hate them every time. They're not much better in Battlefield either.
Those cargo ships are tearing up the fleet. We just lost another boat.
We're almost at the bridge.
I can only do so much, man. Right? Can honestly only do so much. What's over here? What's over here? Hey, it's you. Oh, intel. I knew it. Alright, I got my 15. It's probably as much as I'm gonna get. Yeah. Run! Turn! No. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn it, this night vision shenanigans. You know what? Oh, what the hell are you running up here for, man? Like that, do you, bud? Who the hell else is still alive? Oh, they're up. Are they up there? Damn, dude, those guys just don't fucking die. They don't give a damn about headshots either. Wait, whoa! I don't have my jump boost. Oh shit. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, thank God for that, though. Security code Alpha 997.
Authorization granted, Sentinel 1. Put the hurt on him, soldier. We can't afford to lose another ship.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, more intel? Holy shit, there's a lot of intel in this game.
Okay, linking in. I need you to target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal.
Which one? Oh, this one? Ooh, what are we doing?
That cargo ship.
Holy shit. Holy shit. That thing?
Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell.
Holy.
Cargo ship is down. Switching to the second ship.
Oh god, that really made me dizzy.
Hold that target. Down.
Are you sure?
All enemy ships accounted for and destroyed. Good work, team.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Fucking hell. There's no turning back from this.
Yeah, you don't say.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil. Next, we hunt him down. And we bury him.
Are you gonna make him stand trial or anything? You're just gonna kill him? I didn't get anything on that one. The headshots are complete. I need to get some more grenade kills. I get a damn lot more kills than that. Intel? Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
The world is asking one question. Why did I attack the United States? The United States has had the world in a constant state of war for over 100 years. Time and again, we have seen the catastrophic results of this belligerent, militaristic policy. These wars haven't led to resolution or peace. These wars have only led to more wars. The United States has set the agenda because they wielded the biggest stick. Well, no more. This is not the beginning of a war. This is the end of all wars.
Huzzah!
After San Francisco, the entire free world turned against Atlas. Irons entrenched himself at his headquarters in New Baghdad. All communications ceased. Both sides knew what was coming. Our mission was to fly in with the 37th Airborne during the initial shock and awe campaign. From there, we would break off and infiltrate the Atlas Command Center, taking out Irons. For Cormac, it was the end of a journey. You've been waiting 5 years for this day.
Last minute change of plan. We'll be flanking around from the east and the north, covering blue team on their sortie over
shit.
The target.
I forgot what he's from.
Sir. Guess I've got the soft option.
There are no soft options on the table. I just don't want all my assets in play at once. We're only gonna have one shot at getting the bastard.
That's all we'll need.
I know it. To stay alive. You're our star witness when we drag his ass in front of The Hague.
Looking forward to it.
Alright, good luck.
Man, these made these people look really good in this game.
There was nothing more to say. We all knew what had to be done. This was the beginning of the end. For one of us.
Kevin Spacey gave me a new arm. A new arm, man. You don't just get new arms. Boost jump, sonics, and grapple. Oh, yes, the grapple.
Sentinel 2-1, approaching APC Romeo Victor North at Angels 5.
Roger that. Maintain low-level flight from there to New Baghdad. Kingpin out.
Sentinel flight. Fence in. Engage anything that doesn't have a sentinel beacon.
Oh, shit. You can invert your pitch.
Three bandits ahead. 12 above low. Time to start bumping heads.
Why are you making me fly a fucking jet?
I'm being painted.
What's those traces?
Oh my god. Oh my, yeah, okay. Well, yeah, I'm sorry, I'm not good at flying at this at all. Oh, yep, hold on. Inverted controls. Shit.
Like, more bandits coming over the ridge at 4 o'clock. Tap them. Mitchell, stay in the canyon. Got one.
Okay, hold on. Hold the fucking... This is...
Mitchell, stay in the canyon.
Like, I don't know why this is so much better, but it is.
Target down. Back ahead.